Davis Bertans hit a go-ahead three-pointer with 1:41 left, and the San Antonio Spurs rallied from a 19-point first-half deficit to beat the Dallas Mavericks 105-101 on Wednesday night. Kawhi Leonard scores 33 points on 10 of 19 shooting, but Toronto falters and Boston to end their five-game winning streak. Evan Turner dishes it to Meyers Leonard, who is waiting under the hoop, rises up and slams home a two-handed stuff.